The man who allegedly bashed up his 86-year-old grandmother was charged with murder at a magistrate's court on Monday. Mohd Aznan Abdul's grandmother, Aton Hamid, died of head injury on July 20th at the Sultanah Bahiyah Hospital in Alostar, Kedah, 4 days after the incident at her house. The offence under Section 302 of the Penal Code carries the mandatory death sentence upon conviction. No plea was recorded and the accused was disallowed bail. The magistrate fixed September 20th for mention.